My name is Maggie McTinnell, and I teach in the Arctic. Every day when my students come to school, I thank them for getting there that day, because I know that they've run a marathon sometimes. They've run over all sorts of obstacles just to get to the classroom door. As a teacher in the Arctic, the definition of a teacher there is very, very broad. You not only instruct lessons in the classroom, but you really have to engage with your student outside of the classroom. They have to see you in the community. Often you take on roles such as a social worker or a counselor or maybe even a family friend. And as much as possible, I try to take my students outside of the traditional school and into the community, where we can do project-based learning, authentic learning, and basically create opportunities for my students to see themselves not as problems, but as agents of change in their community. And I think that's what's really powerful about the style of teaching that I've been working on.